Hello guys, Jennifer Dinner Steak here, and welcome to another night of some depth, uncut. As always, you can go to my YouTube channel and check out some stuff out. You know, I got depth uncut number one going. If I seem really quiet tonight, really loud, that's because I have my microphone as close as I can to my mouth, because my parents are asleep. It's 11:28 at night, and nothing like playing some shark games, you know. My feet are fucking cold, I'll tell you that much. I need to get myself some slippers. Definitely need to get myself some slippers, but we will we'll get to that later. We're gonna be going to Entering Temple. Well, actually, we're gonna be going to Temple. Probably one of my more favorite ones. I think Galleon's actually my favorite map out of all of them on here. I really like Galleon. I think Galleon's probably my favorite one. I'm gonna go say Galleon's probably my favorite Galleon. Oh no. I like messed with my mic earlier today. So I'm just trying to get it to not sound like shit again. Hello? I think this is as loud as I can get it to be. So yeah, I think. Hello? Hello? I think this is good. Yeah. Wait. Can you hear me? Oh no. Hello? Can you not hear me? Hello? Okay. Just gonna do a little bit of yeah, right here. I think this is the good spot. Okay. This is gonna be a fun one. Let's see. See if we can know. No, we don't know anything about you. And do we know anything about you? Nope, everyone has a profile in private on this map. Our game. I think if you're in the chat, how do I sound? Can you hear me pretty good? Chat? Hello? Chat. I guess no one in the chat's gonna respond. Yes, okay. Okay, I guess they can hear me. Alright. Yeah, this is probably one of my least favorite maps out there because I just feel like you're a lot more exposed. I just feel like you're a lot more exposed on this map than, yeah, look at this. They're gonna triple kill. They already got a fucking triple kill on us. It's bullshit. No, it's fucking bullshit. Get back here, you fucking Jew. Fucking come on, team. Guys, what the fuck? You're just letting them, like, eat our asses, basically. It's not that hard to fucking dodge sharks. Jesus Christ. Come on, guys. It's the fucking great white. It's the worst shark in the game. Not the one of the worst sharks, but one of the weaker ones. Fucking hell, we're already out of like a three. Mako got me. Damn it. Okay. I can sell this. Spear gun, toxic drag. Holy fucking trinity right there, ladies and gentlemen. What the fuck was that? Holy fuck. You're dead. Easy. Holy fuck. And you're dead too. Fucking easy. People got afraid to get a, be a little afraid to get their balls a little wet in this game. Literally, you just gotta, oh, dude, that's a long ass seal. Or eel, not seal, I'm fucking retarded. Oh, he got me. We shouldn't talk so much shit about this game. Look at that ass. That's a nice ass I have. Night vision. And actually, I'm gonna like a demo man myself. Okay, can we stop getting eaten alive by sharks, please? Put this there. Steve's at 75%. I'll put one like right here. But I'm gonna save a couple other ones for him. Why are there just skeletons floating around? It's kind of creepy. I can like hear them moving in the water. I'm just gonna leave this place. Okay, guys, come on. Thank you, team. Much appreciated. I don't like this map because galleons like really close quarters, and I feel like I feel super vulnerable whenever I play on this one. Yeah, just to be honest, I feel like super vulnerable whenever I play on this map. And personally, video games, I don't like feeling it like that. Makes me uncomfortable. So guys, you're missing gold. Are you kidding me? What the fuck were you doing there? That's retarded. Fuck off. Hate sharks. Oh, there's no way we're gonna win this game. Yeah, we're fucked. I mean, like, these sharks know what they're doing. Fucking Christ. They don't even have like serrated teeth on them. God damn it. There's no way we're winning this one. There's just no way. No fucking way we can win this one. I mean, maybe we can. If, like, no one fucking dies. Yep, you should. Drags your friend away like it's nothing. I feel so like helpless in this fucking game. Cause there's like nothing I can do. Like, this is it. This is our last life. Like it's just me and this dude. It's just me and this dude. It's just me and this dude, and I fucking. This game. Fucking pog champ. Come on, buddy. Oh, he's gotta solo it. He's gotta solo it. I don't think he can, though. There's no way. No. Huh. they're just harassing him at this point. Yeah, there's no point. If you destroy Steve, there's no breaks. Yikes. Okay. Huh. Yeah, the Sharks in this game are kind of, had a really shitty team. I'm not gonna say they're a shitty team, but man, I wanna get some water so badly. So thirsty. I'll go get a glass of water. I feel like I'm gonna wake my parents up, though. Maybe I should try playing as a shark. No. Cause I really like the sharks. I think they're cool. I think the only skin I actually have for a shark is this one. That's of the Mako. This guy looks retarded. I just like looking at the skins. Like, I really love the way that some of these skins look. Like, oh, that one's cute. Like, oh, that's a cute shark. Okay, I'm gonna look at one more shark skin, okay? Okay, let's play some depth. I'm sorry about that. I love this game. This is probably my most favorite game out there. You know, you got Hearthstone and then you got depth. It's just such a fucking great game. If you have suggestions of a game that I should play or record, you should leave them in the comments. Yes, it was a fire shark. The great white? That's a bull shark. Frost Dragon. Oh no, you're probably talking about the Thrasher. That's a Fire Shark. Alright, here we go. Cove is another map that I don't like open maps as divers. I mean, it sounds kind of like shitty. Yes, fire underwater. That is a thing. I don't like Actually, I don't have a problem with Cove. The only problem that I do have was the last map. That one's just way too open. You know? Who should I play as? Carlos, Marisa, Alejandro, Finn, Shelly. I like Carlos. I feel like I just sympathize with him more. I like his origin story. Try a different strat today. Oh, everyone was waiting on me. I feel so bad. Oh no. I'm gonna try a different strat. I'm gonna try the sonar ATP pistol or ADP pistol strat. Look at these skin. Oh, huh? Where? Oh, there's the other guy. Okay. Let's do this. Holy fuck, all this gold. Well, the Mako got me. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, the sharks are like in here. Fuck, we gotta get this gold. Okay, that Mako keeps getting me. That's rude. I mean, we basically got the gold. Alright, we're basically golden. I mean, okay. Can we get both the sharks? Fuck. Got a little greedy with the gold there. That sucks. Actually kind of pissed about that one. I'm gonna try a different strat. Wait till like someone gets like... I always do the spear gun. That's like such an abort. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just do the spear gun. That's like a cult classic at this point. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I'm dead. Dude, I hate the fucking Mako. I mean, it's a great shark, but it's fucking too fast for me, dude. Terrible this game. I'm like, I threw all my gold down though. I threw all my gold down. I was like, fuck, man. What the frick was that? Dude, this fucking Mako. This is annoying. Okay, we're selling the spear gun. We're selling this. Alright. And we're picking up. Pick up that. We're picking that bad boy up. crucified. There's just no fucking way to win, man. It's just fucking bullshit. Yep. Dude, you fucking cocksucker. God fucking damn it. Like, I hate swearing, but it's like, you gotta buy fucking $900 worth of equipment just so I can fucking do normal shit in this fucking game. Dude, Pat, seriously, save my ass. Jesus Christ. That Mako just goes right for me, dude. It's actually really annoying. Mighty motherfucker. Fucking got me. EG fucking cocksucker. Yeah, this is Death Uncut, alright. I fucking hate this game. I'm fucking pissed. It's fucking bullshit, man. I've played fucking 2 games and haven't won, you know? You know, just... ugh. Fuck the drag one. I don't even care about that anymore. Okay, well, that's nice, I guess. I'm gonna get water. I'm fucking hungry. Okay, I'm back. Got me some pulled pork. Put some mayonnaise on some bread and ate it. Well, you made two sandwiches. Alright. Ready for a little fun game at home? Every time I die as the diver, take a shot of vodka. Ready? Let's go. Okay, I'm back. Let's just get a little distracted by the watching some fucked up shit. Whoa, hold up. Okay. These people are so bad about getting gold. Okay, so basically, we only lost one person so far. Guys, you're shit at getting gold. Come on. I'm gonna have to get. Well, they're both rushers. That's terrible. Terrible combo. I'm like eating a sandwich as I'm playing this game. Not a good strat, okay? Alright, that's a shot of vodka. What is that? Seriously? Okay, I was gonna say, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's ADS rifle. Ooh, I need a bit more money. Oh, more pistol time. Need fucking money, that's what we need. We need fucking more gold. 3:30. Alright, game's over. Sharks don't fucking scare me. See, there's good sharks and there's shitty sharks. And these are shitty sharks. And that's the only reason why we're winning is because they're shitty sharks. Fucking eat my dick. Yeah, you know, you just made me stronger. Let's check this shit out. I get to put... Oh, what? Why does it cost so much to get fucking attachments on this thing? This is like Call of Duty, but with fish. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. Oh my god, holy fuck. Okay, I got the treasure and holy shit, this game is fucking nuts. Holy fuck, I love this game. Is there a shark in here? Am I trying to itch my head? Do this. So yeah, here we go. I have both headphones on. I hardly ever do that because it sounds really weird. Not being able to hear my own voice. one's a bit of a close one. I don't want to have my headphones on because I get too quiet. I'm sorry, guys. This game's just really fun. It's like, boom. It's like fucking Call of Duty, but with fish. Yeah, come and eat me, fucking shits. Oh, you got me. They ripped me in half, too. That was a sexy one. Mmm. Yeah, come and get me now. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, you cocksuckers. Oh, got one. Easy. Should be dead, though. In 3, 2, and should be dead. Yeah, you can't move. It's bleed damage over time. What the fuck? Should a fucking seal sack? Or seal snack? Come on, buddy. How's the MVP? Fuck yeah, look at that. That's how you play depth. Fucking taking those dubs, you know? Taking those dubs. You know? Alright, let's open this up. Alright, let's open it up. Come on, hope we get something good. Ooh, that's jack shit. Oh, so close to my fucking skin, though. Oh, man. I don't like use boomstick and I don't use the gun. What? Okay, I have no clue what I did there. Let's keep playing some depth, huh? Might as well. I got dinner tomorrow with my girl. I mean, breakfast tomorrow with my girlfriend. Okay, I just saw the most disgusting thing on the planet. What weapon should I use? I know the one viewer who's texting me. So, what should I use, huh? You got 20 seconds. What should I use? option 3. Oh, well, I ran out of time. So now I don't have anything. Well, now I have nothing to defend myself with. Are you proud? Aren't you proud of yourself? I've literally nothing in my... What the fuck are we doing stealing the gold? Hang on here, you schmucks. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay, got one dead, one dead, one dead, one dead. Nothing to worry about here. Okay, he got me killed. You wanted option 3, you said? Fucking spear gun? Okay, spear gun it is. Holy fuck. I mean, you're doing a Thrasher Mako combo, so once I get the ADS, this game's basically won. What the fuck? Yep, you're dead. Yeah, it's a Thrasher Mako combo. That's terrible. Next. Shit, did I shoot that mine? That's crazy. I shot that fucking mine. Holy fuck. Okay. Yeah, so bleed is really effective against against speedy sharks, because the faster you move, the more the sharks bleed. So essentially, like, instantly kills them. Huge go-getter. Since I picked this overpriced piece of shit weapon. Oh no, my dog's up. Oh no, my dog's up. Parents gotta find out on the way. Because of you, I'm getting fucking murdered. Are you happy, Antonio? Huh? You fucking fuck off. Gay shark. Dude, what the fuck? Holy shit. Dog just opened up my fucking door. Fuck, I hate my dog. She always comes in here and just picks me. just aim right. Haha, very funny.
If we lose, you gotta punch your dog. It's not looking good for your dog.
Stream, dude. Fucking hate her, dude. Bullshit. my dog now. Okay, I got two people hitting, joining the chat. Man, this step stream has gone on for a little bit. It's 12:31 in the morning. I'm probably going to stop at 1 o'clock-ish. Probably. Thank you for those who are watching. Shout out to my girlfriend. Thank you very much. Dog interrupt me. Let's win. Probably gotta start talking at some point. Sorry, I've just been kinda like in the zone. It's like, well, not really in the zone, just trying not to fucking die. Which one can kill those people? I wish we could put boomsticks in our hands and like fucking stab them that way. You know, right, time to get gold. Okay. So this is the point of the game. I was a level up.